You said in a previous interview that you're not really a musician. Were you just saying that to kind of like lower the bar or just kind of for your own?
No, I'm just being honest. For me to get up and sing live is insane.
I can't even imagine, like, you know, the balls to get up there.
I'll say that about myself. I have balls.
Do you feel that your acting success has afforded you this opportunity to take your...
Absolutely.
Take that hobby on the road?
Yeah. It doesn't matter why I get to do it, it just matters what it is. You know, are the songs any good? Then who cares why I get to do it?
We got to see the crowd amassing outside and they just look like David Duchovny fans.
Okay.
They love you, the music is an extension of you. They're just like, give me more David.
I was at a wedding and I'm taking time away from the wedding. I'm like, oh my God, buy the tickets, buy them now, we're going and we're coordinating everything. I'm at a wedding.
That's horrible.
Dedication. David's worth it.
You know, there's only a few of them that are coming because they know the music. Most of them are coming because they know me. And I can only hope that when they leave, they're going to love the music.
So you've got your book that you just released. You've got your music. The X-Files is roaring back. What is behind this big, you know, renaissance for you?
I don't know. I think when Californication ended, I had some time. And my kids were a little older. I had a little time there, too. And I'd always written.
So what if this blows up for you? What if this becomes a little too big?
Yes.
Brad gets very happy.
I didn't even know we were going to be doing live shows. I didn't even know we were going to be necessarily making an album. I just said, these are great songs. I want to be around them. This guy seems like really nice and genuine. This guy's like willing to put it out there. Like, fuck it. I need to be willing to put it out there.
You just seem like you have an awesome life. And your music is very heavy. Your life's just, I'll trade with you right now. But what is the expression you're trying to get across with your music?
Well, it's very personal. It's a real trick with lyrics to make them meaningful, both to yourself and to a public. I think if you sit with the songs, then you can have an experience. I believe that the album's meaningful. I do.
What do you know? My name is Eric Nally. And I'm an artist, singer, and